Konnichiwa and welcome to the Odori Festival and Bon Dance here in beautiful Hanapepe on the west side of Kauai. We are at the Kauai Soto Zen Shuji in the heart of Hanapepe. I'd like all of you to join me for an exciting night of taiko drummers and honoring the ancestors with the beautiful traditional Japanese bon dances. Odori season is a time when the Japanese celebrate their ancestors. In the 1880s, many Japanese people came to Hawaii to work in the sugarcane fields. They brought along with them many customs and traditions as they lived in Hawaii. The bon dances are traditional dances that honor the ancestors during this time of the year. The pink lanterns also honor the ancestors as their names are on them. And as we await for the ceremony to begin, we have a beautiful Anue Nue to welcome us. In the distance, we have the statue of Kuan Yin Nu Kwa. She is the goddess of mercy, mothers, and children. As the Anue Nue begins to become a double rainbow, that is what we call in Hawaiian a ho'ailona, or a symbol, a sign. And in this case, it's a sign that royalty has been born. So grab your hoppy coat and get hoppy. Let's begin with the taiko drums.
Or the sticks going between the chudaiko and the It was like kind of like
almost
young
too, right?
Like where the
last summer
like,
we shall
do
for you this evening, this performance is called Hayashi. This song was created by Mr. Itsuo Hongo of the Los Angeles Matsuri Taiko Group. It is an energetic song.
Thank you.
I'd like to invite you to subscribe to Seashell Surf Hawaii for more seashell surf adventures. If you enjoyed the ride on this wave, don't forget to hit that like button. Share the aloha of the video with friends and family. In the comments section, let me know if this is your first Bond Dance. And everyone, let me know what your favorite part of the Bond Dance was. As we say in Hawaiian, until we meet again, a hui ho and aloha. Seashell Surf Adventures is filmed entirely on location in Hawaii.